If you're hanging your sweaters like this, then you are doing it wrong. They're usually heavy and stretchy, which means this will happen. They're called shoulder nipples. Yeah, you heard that right, nipples. Instead, just fold your sweater in half like this and place your hanger upside down and fold it over the hanger, and that's it. No more nipples. Well, just the two that you normally have.